There's a Jewish sermon or midrash on the priestly benediction in Numbers 6. And you know it. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Here's the sermon. May the Lord bless you means to be blessed with wealth and possessions. And may God keep you means may God keep you, your wealth and possessions, from possessing you.